Remember, we still need 2 more crystal shards.
Do not waste the crystal, or you'll have to find another one. Behind that big door, the Titan awaits you. These statues seem to be here for a reason. I think these statues can move somehow.
The three companions enter the chamber of the Titans. What awaits them there is all that remains of the great technology of the Aghartians. This battle will test them all, and there is no going back now. The board is set, the pieces in play, and we shall see what occurs and who will emerge the victor. The child and her golem will help, and I hope once the battle is won, that Gabriel will have the courage to do what is necessary. Necessary for our quest to succeed. For there is still the matter of the Lords of Shadow, and their power is even more formidable.
here!
Your chance! Climb up!